up out of the sea, causing little fractures in limestone. That lot of water in here becomes sulfuric acid and creates the passages we walk through today. When it would recede from rooms, it would leave domes. Here to your left, up ahead, you'll see our cracked dome roof where there is a large fracture in the ceiling.
Let's be looking.
You can see like where the rock meets the whatever right there. Where the whatever meets the whatever.
Now I can. My light. It's foggy. Like your chin.
Take it back.
Oh, I have one too.